We were looking for a tilting skillet, and I think I was on Instagram and I saw this iVario, and I go, what the hell is that? And we got it because we couldn't put a pasta cooker online. So this piece of equipment could cook our pasta, it could sear things, it could make all of the sauces that we use in the Nooks, from braises to ragouts. We make soups at Radish. It can make all of those things. It makes them quickly, it makes them cleanly, it makes them consistently, and there's no confusion. We know exactly what temperature we need to cook them at, and they come out perfect every time. Then we hit a button, tilt it into the bucket, spray a little water in, wipe it down, and it's clean and you're good to go for your next sauce.
So I haven't used a traditional tilt skillet in many years. We went with the iVario because of the versatility, I think it is. You know, you can press a button and it will fill it up to the exact amount of water that you need. So if I want 10 liters of water, it puts exactly 10 liters of water into the machine. Then you press another button and you say, I want it at this temperature. The water's now at that temperature. We filled this thing up with 22 liters of chopped mushrooms and I just wanted to see what would happen. And it cooked them just like that. Within 5 minutes, they were all seared brown, nice. There was no water bleeding out of them. The iVario cooks fast because it doesn't drop in temperature when you add things to it. It reacts quickly and it's easy to use. Like, you can put anyone in front of it and it will work.